He told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. He didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it. How's it feel to play the traitor? No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier. Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Ten days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cipher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Black site. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil and out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's leak.
What an army without a nation.
Word of our capabilities gets out, and we'll have the whole world out to shut us down. Having an American private intelligence agency involved is bad news. Cipher's the ones who sent Paz to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Paz is our only link to Cipher. If she's still alive, we need her on our side.
Who's the other target?
That would be Chico. He's being held in the same area as Paz. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring them back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point. Send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission means backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then.
This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Before you go any further, use your binoculars to recon the area. What do you see? Press the call button to get more intel. That's the refugee camp. I hear it's where they hold refugees from countries like Cuba and Haiti. The prison, full of enemy combatants abducted from around the world. Those detainees are held indefinitely without solid evidence or trial. A black site if ever there was one. It's the prison facility, home to enemy combatants. On top of a decades-long dictatorship, Haitians also face an ever-growing wealth gap. A lot of those people likely risk their lives to get out. The flow of refugees fleeing Cuba is non-stop. Some make it to Florida, but others are caught and sent to Cuba's little America. An anti-air gun. A chopper's worst nightmare. Binoculars are equipped with a directional microphone. You should be able to listen in on whatever they're pointed at. The Stars and Stripes. Not a popular sight in Cuba. Searchlight. Stay out of the beam or the guard will spot you. low. You can check the controls on the pause screen. This is the transmission we intercepted. Chico's call for help.
Snake, it's Chico. I need your help. Cipher's holding me on a U.S. military base in Cuba. Pass it to you two. You're at the prison area on the coast. There's some cages to the east of a big building. East an old grassy facility. That's where we are. Help me, Snake.
Their lives are in your hands. Get Chico and Paz out of there. If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster. Climb an obstacle. Press the action button. That's the prison facility. Truck. Think you can pull yourself up into the cargo bed? Through the fence or go around. What do you think? Is that for storage or something? Head east to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid. Contact me if you need advice. Head for the old prison. You'll find the targets there. should move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight. Through your binoculars, and you can mark him. Marked enemies can be sensed when nearby, even if there's a wall between you and them. But it only works if you stop and take the time to focus your attention. This helps you maintain situational awareness. Try it. Eyes open, boss. You can now either interrogate him, knock him out, or kill him. His life is in your hands.
Spit it out.
The map has been updated.
Spit it out.
Marker placed.
Just won't let up. It'll help you stay out of sight, but watch you don't get hypothermia. You can use your iDroid to check all sorts of operational data. The map, objectives, the target's locations. It'll help a lot if you let it. You've got explosives. They'll pack enough power to destroy their anti-air defenses or vehicles. Flare grenade to call the chopper to your current position. Just don't forget you might put it in danger of being shot down. to expose there. Find some cover and stick to it. That's the base's admin building. Security looks tight. It's the base admin building. Forget about a frontal assault. That's the admin building. That's the admin building. Watch your corners.
Has been updated.
Speed is being monitored at their CP. If you take it out... It's a surveillance camera. Don't get spotted.
updated.
Where's that recording? There should be one left here.
That tape? I tossed it already. It's in the trash up top.
Get that garbage truck around ASAP. If that tape gets out, we'll be in deep shit.
Got it.
Right. It's time.
Cassette tape. It may contain classified information. I'll mark the location he mentioned. Go find it if you can.
The map has been updated.
Surveillance camera.
Marker removed. Marker placed.
An armored vehicle. You don't want to take on that cannon.
Things worse.
Take him back to his cage.
What did I do?
Бегите, как от себя. Good to us, dead.
Can I have it back?
We've decided to let her go.
She talked. Told her she should have just gotten it over with.
She's going back to your boss. Wait until the area is clear. But only her.
Huh?
Those were the terms. She said to leave you here. I suppose she doesn't much care for you anymore. She gets back. What will she see?
I've marked the RV on your map.
That you talked?
There.
Sold out your comrades? Your family? You're finished.
What you mean I can't go home?
There's very little I can do for you. And I still have need of your services.
Huh?
You're going to call your boss for help. We'll make a recording, played across public frequency bands.
Did we bring him here?
I'm gonna have nightmares about this shit.
Yeah, right. Do you expect me to trust you?
But if you did, I wouldn't mind looking the other way if he did come for you. Take some guards off duty, let you quietly slip away. But you wouldn't want the girl leaving here alive. She'd have to be eliminated before he came. There's no other way. I'll leave you to think it over. Chico, growing up means choosing how you're going to live your life.
Thank you. be all you want.
You need to carry past there.
Stay away.
Safe position.
CP, this is... Hostile got out of sight. Searching now. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Don't let them get the drop on you. Keep your guard up. Out.
Get Posse onto the helicopter.
Mission info has been updated. Updated.
Chico's somewhere inside that chain link fence. That's the old prison area. The targets are there. Leave no stone unturned. The target has to be somewhere. someone in there. What do you plan on doing?
Please. Someone.
You can pull him out too if you want, but just don't forget the targets.
Chico, it's me.
No! No! Go away! Go away! Get off me!
Chico,
get off!
Keep it down.
Go away!
Chico, calm down. Calm down. Don't fight it.
Mission info has been updated.
Boss, we have to get Chico out. Keep an eye out for nearby enemies. They could try to shoot down the chopper.
Understood. Commence the search ASAP. Do not let her get away. Out.
They've discovered Paz is missing. They'll be looking for her. Hurry, you've got to get out of there. Okay, now use your iDroid to call the chopper for pickup.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now. Anti-air emplacement confirmed, destroyed. You'll have an easier time calling in the chopper to your position now.
Possible enemy sabotage. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Check it out immediately. Give us zip rep. Out.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger.
No!
This is Morpho, arriving shortly at LZ. This is Morpho, on station at LZ.
Time to go!